Davin's onto it. Hang on.
Finish up your scheme. There's work to do.
It's about time.
down.
Auto drive now enabled.
Security here is state-of-the-art, quite impenetrable. Unless, of course, you flew a drone through the window one of Mary's mouth breathers left open.
The recording device is in her security room.
Getting there should be a simple matter of navigating the vents.
What the fuck?
She's using these people as house servants, against their will.
Horrible in itself, but a million times worse knowing they end up as unwilling organ donors.
I need help.
Fucking idiot. Do you piss everyone off the way you're pissing me off, you wanker? Stupid git.
Let's see what kind of recording we've got on her. Just look at this place. This is what comes of old crooked money. The Kelly family has been profiting from people's misery for a long time. She's got this shit all over the manor.
So you've been in there before? Is that how you ended up in the basement of the Southwark incinerator?
We needed something incriminating, so we decided someone had to get in here and plant a bug. I wasn't going to assign someone else to do that. You saw how Mary uses the people she grabs out of the EPC, and the staff's uniform's not hard to mimic, so I went in. What I didn't know was that she had intel on our investigation, my team. I thought going off book would stop the leaks, but she still knew we were coming. She tortured me for the names of my team, tried to break me, but cops don't give up cops. Turned out she already knew the whole unit and put hits out on them. The woman is a mindfucker.
At least she never managed to chip you. Fuck me, living with a gun in your head every day, all day. I'd rather go out fighting.
That's how I ended up on that butcher's table. So many reasons to want to rid the world of her, but it wouldn't be enough to just put one in her brain. My mates died trying to bring her to justice. I have to honor that.
right of you. Look what you've done to yourself after everything I've done for you.
You made me a slave. All of us. Please, let me go. Take this thing out.
Back to your old life.
Back to nothing. Back to you. 2.5 screaming blighters in your dead-end job and sucking off the dough.
You don't want that, love. This microchip is scary, I know, but I've got to keep tracks on my merchandise, don't I? And this kitchen knife, that won't do it, love. Cutting yourself affects my bottom line.
You won't get... I can't live like this anymore.
No. You're all right there. It's all right, sweetheart, because I have another use for you. Ooh, paying attention, are we? Good, be sure and spread the word.
You know where this one goes. Get these two and all the others over to the venue and ready for the sale.
Right away, ma'am. Also, the foreign investors have already landed and the drones are programmed, ready to deliver the invitations and the coordinates to all the guests.
It's that initiative I'm smelling, Peter. Initiative can be a dangerous thing. Can be misinterpreted.
How did Mary get her hands on this kind of tech? It takes a sick mind to come up with killer microchips.
Perhaps a diseased mind, but definitely an ingenious one. Perfect psych profile for a group like Zero Day, wouldn't you say?
Her affiliations aren't my priority, Bagley. She's keeping these people enslaved, and it sounds as if she's selling them. This is huge.
So that's what Mary's microchip is. Step out of line and you're dead me.
DedSec, we'll have to crash that slave auction. Get all the information we can out of there. The location will be on the invitations. She hasn't sent out the invitation yet, but when she does...
Bagley, monitor the drone networks. Give us a heads up when Mary sends out her fleet. Until then, I reckon we're in a holding pattern.
I'll get in touch if I hear about anything else that might interest you. Cheers, DedSec.
Since we're waiting for our cordial invitation to Mary Kelly's tasteless theme party, we can finally get back to what really matters, solving the mystery of Zero Day. Who are they, and why did they frame DedSec for the bombings?
What have we got, Bagley?
Glad you asked. Today, the great AI detective has two leads for his dog-body politic. Obviously, Albion needs... looking into, but I also have a more unusual thread for you to pull on. There's a new hacktivist group on the dark web scene called the 404. But instead of being in it for the lulz, this lot seems to be in it for the brutal reshaping of society by any means necessary. Sound like anyone you know?
Got a few options then.
I've marked both on your optic. There's a potential recruit you may want to check out. Pushing your location.
Auto drive now enabled. Thank you very much, yeah?
In your area, potentially armed and hostile.
Control, we've received the call, over.
Negative. No sign of suspect. Over. Return to HQ. This is pointless.
Who let you behind the wheel?
Oh, no!